إن الذين ارتدوا على أدبارهم من بعد ما تبين لهم الهدى الشيطان سول لهم وأملى لهم.
Indeed, those who reverted back to disbelief after guidance had become clear to them, Satan enticed them and prolonged hope for them.
ذلك بأنهم قالوا للذين كرهوا ما نزل الله سنطيعكم في بعض الأمر. والله يعلم إسرارهم.
That is because they said to those who disliked what Allah sent down, "We will obey you in part of the matter," and Allah knows what they conceal.
فكيف إذا توفتهم الملائكة يضربون وجوههم وأدبارهم.
Then how will it be when the angels take them in death, striking their faces and their backs?
ذلك بأنهم اتبعوا ما أسخط الله وكرهوا رضوانه فأحبط أعمالهم.
That is because they followed what angered Allah and disliked what earns His pleasure. So he rendered worthless their deeds.
أَمْ حَسِبَ الَّذِينَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ مَرَضٌ أَنْ لَنْ يُخْرِجَ اللَّهُ أَضْغَانَهُمْ.
Or do those in whose hearts is disease think that Allah would never expose their feelings of hatred?
وَلَوْ نَشَاءُ لَأَرَيْنَاكَهُمْ فَلَعَرَفْتَهُمْ بِسِيمَاهُمْ. وَلَتَعْرِفَنَّهُمْ فِي لَحْنِ الْقَوْلِ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ أَعْمَالَكُمْ.
And if we willed, we could show them to you, and you would know them by their mark. But you will surely know them by the tone of their speech. And Allah knows your deeds.
وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ حَتَّى نَعْلَمَ الْمُجَاهِدِينَ مِنْكُمْ وَالصَّابِرِينَ وَنَبْلُوَ أَخْبَارَكُمْ.
And we will surely test you until we make evident those who strive among you for the cause of Allah and the patient, and we will test your affairs.
لَن يَضُرَّ اللَّهَ شَيْئًا لن يضر الله شيئا وسيحبط أعمالهم.
Indeed, those who disbelieved and averted people from the path of Allah and opposed the Messenger after guidance had become clear to them, never will they harm Allah at all, and He will render worthless their deeds. O you who have believed, obey Allah and obey the Messenger and do not invalidate your deeds. Indeed, those who disbelieved and averted people from the path of Allah and then died while they were disbelievers, never will Allah forgive them. So do not weaken and call for peace while you are superior. And Allah is with you and will never deprive you of the reward of your deeds. This worldly life is only amusement and diversion. And if you believe and fear Allah, He will give you your rewards and not ask you for your properties. If he should ask you for them and press you, you would withhold, and he would expose your unwillingness.
وَاللَّهُ الْغَنِيُّ وَأَنْتُمُ الْفُقَرَاءُ وَإِنْ تَتَوَلَّوْا يَسْتَبْدِلْ قَوْمًا غَيْرَكُمْ ثُمَّ لَا
Here you are, those invited to spend in the cause of Allah. But among you are those who withhold out of greed. And whoever withholds only withholds benefit from himself. And Allah is the free of need, while you are the needy. And if you turn away, He will replace you with another people. Then they will not be the likes of you.